I'm Pauline Germaine. I'm a diagnostic radiologist at Cooper University Healthcare, specializing in breast and body imaging. Smoking remains the leading cause for development of lung cancer, accounting for 80% of lung cancer-related death. Screening in the form of low-dose radiation CT chest is available for those at high risk who have a long-term smoking history. However, less than 6% of those eligible for the test undergo screening. So if we were to screen everyone who is eligible for the test today, we would be saving close to 50,000 lives. The goal of the screening is to identify disease early in its treatable form, leading to 20% reduction in mortality. The United States Preventive Services Task Force recommends screening for those aged 50 through 80 with long-term smoking history of 20 pack years who are either still smoking or have quit in the past 15 years. The low-dose radiation CT chest requires no needle placement, no contrast, or advanced patient preparation. It takes less than 10 seconds to complete, and it's covered by major insurance companies for those eligible for the test. So if you were to have your low-dose CT chest done today, you would be registered by our front desk. One of our friendly CT technologists will come in, they will change you into the patient gown, and will bring you into the CT room. You'll be asked to lie on the CT table that will move slightly during the examination, and the entire test again takes less than 10 seconds to complete. So if you or your loved one are at high risk of developing lung cancer, I highly urge you to schedule your test today. Your life is worth it.